New at 11, an update on a deadly wreck in Florence County. Authorities say Trey John Stubbs faces a hit-and-run involving death charge. Troopers alleged on January the 9th, Stubbs hit and killed a pedestrian in the area of East Ashby Road and North Irby Street and didn't stop. That's in the Quinby area. We're working to get the name of the person who was killed. Stubbs is out of jail tonight on a $50,000 bond.